My smile broke. My breath was a derailed train rattling across my teeth. Every exhale carried you a little farther away from me. Goodbyes are raindrops. They wash everything away. My thunderclap sobs, my storm-tossed lips crashed against your skin. Your body was a curtain you were hiding behind. You kept your eyes shut most of the time because you had gone cross-eyed. You were the twisted vision of cancer coiling inside your skull. And even with your eyes crossed, even with your eyes shut, you could see with a clearer perspective than any of us. The beauty of this life was still worth fighting for. You were an organ donor. You gave your eyes to someone who could use them to see straight. Your eyelids drooped over their sockets like wet cloth over an empty bucket. Your body cold as stone inside your casket. I wonder if the world is more beautiful now to whoever has your eyes. My heart still limps inside my chest. You are a wound I will never fully heal from. You are the tightness in my muscles I still feel when it rains. But losing you was also the tunnel I had to walk through to come into the light. You are mismatched socks. You are the Cubs ornament Dad always insists on hanging on the Christmas tree. You are the way I never learned how to properly hold a pen. I fill these journals anyway. You are a flood that fell the forest and filled the reservoir. The stars can't shine with the sun in the sky. You taught me that the most beautiful thing we can do for others is kiss their scars in the darkness when they cannot see our face. You believed in the power of holding those who do not want to be touched with a smile and an open ear. Kindness is a language you never needed words to speak. Your love was the kind that peeked through the cracked door at night to make sure we were still breathing steady. You never threw your goodness in anybody's face, but you were born with your beating heart hanging from your sleeve, and everyone could see how you were bleeding for humanity. You never tried to save the world, but you did it every day. You taught me by being. When you were dying, and I was crying, holding your hand, and even though God had sewn your lips shut and I hadn't heard your voice for months, you comforted me. You helped me face your death as you were living it. Love is a language we need no words to speak. My hurricane heart, an ocean filling up with every tear you never cried. Life began in salt water. Life ends there too. I can still smell your lotion. I kept your lipstick in my car for years before I started painting my own lips. The things we refuse to throw away when someone dies don't always make sense. The ways the people we love die don't always make sense. That we love again and again, even when our hearts keep breaking, doesn't make sense, but we do it anyway. You taught me that. Love is a light that shines brightest in the dark. Just look at the way the sun kissed life onto the earth. Life began in salt water. Mother, these tears are nothing more than a way for me to begin again.